Good afternoon, viewers. Today again we are a beautiful property. If you're looking at a spacious villa development, then this is actually a four-bedroom apartment located towards Old Madras Road, one of the reputed developers. So we enter into the main unit, a bit of foyer area here. You have a lavish, you've got a spacious, pretty spacious living dining spaces in here. This is how the entire living dining and kitchen is spread across. You have a kitchen in here, very spacious, and this would be your living dining where you can easily play cricket inside the home. So when you talk about the size of the balcony, this is how the balconies are spread across, and 70% soundproof window systems in here. And now we head towards the kitchen. So you have an island kitchen concept in here with the L-shaped kitchen area. And this comes actually a four bedroom with the servant quarter option in here. So you have a store area here. Along with the store area, you have a servant quarter with the attached washroom for the servant and a separate door for the servant to enter. So as we have a look at the specification detailing, and this is the utility. So pretty spacious utility to push in your washing machine, dishwasher, dryer, everything in here. This is a ready to move in property. So now we enter into one bedroom. So laminated wooden flooring into the bedroom spaces completely, and you have well lit ventilated areas. So completely, because we haven't turned on the lights here. And this is the washroom. So the shower partition, cubicle, everything of Japanese brand Toto, what they've used in here. Systems completely top notch quality. And towards this side, again I was mentioning about the balcony in here. Then we are heading towards the other bedrooms, which are towards one corner side. So you have the privacy cushion taken care. So here the second bedroom in here. So laminated wooden flooring everywhere, pretty much your walk-in wardrobes. This is the master bedroom. So this comes with a bathtub in it, and even you have a shower enclosure also in place within the basin area. And you have a balcony at this level complete, and this is the walk-in wardrobe space. So pretty much spacious levels of intricate work done in here. This is the third bedroom. This is pretty lit and ventilated, as you see, completely. Now this is the washroom, is also pretty lit in here. Complete fitments, the bathing, shower partition, everything done. And this is the fourth bedroom. So again, you have a wardrobe space when you walk in, and this is the bed space. The design aesthetics are pretty decently done with good lighting and ventilation everywhere. The shower partition everywhere in place. So if you're looking at a spacious villa options or a apartment property towards Kiarapuram, which has got a connectivity towards the Whitefield Belt, then this is the property which you have to watch in for. For further details, contact PropTech Realty, one of the major marketing partners for major developers in Bangalore. Thank you.